I come here to improve my English.
I'm less shy to speak because everybody's here to learn English. I met new people and learn how to discover more things.
Okay, I'm George. I am from Madrid, from Spain.
I'm Karelle and I'm from Saint-Eustache, in Quebec, close to Montreal.
Yeah, we are in Intermediate 3, Advanced 1, no?
Yes. I didn't expect that much. I just arrived here without idea, without concrete ideas.
A typical program about only learn English and not fun. But then, you know, I discovered about it and it's very funny and you can do lots of things there and you learn a lot too.
The first day was a little bit hard, but it was fun to discover all we had to do. But everything seemed really well organized, so I felt really not my place because it seems like everybody knew what to do and I was alone like, hey! So.
Very strange.
Not at my place.
Yeah, like there's lots of students there and I said, okay, what am I doing here?
Yeah, really?
Like, you need to check your class. I don't know how to check my class. Like, there's lots of people in one place and I don't know how to do it, so I feel strange, so bad. Most of the classes were like conversation.
And the grammar was really useful because it was all things, personally, it was all things that I never knew. So I think the class are really well adapted to our level.
Yes.
But like you said, we had a lot of speaking, conversation. So I think it's the most thing that we wanted to improve when we came here. And I think we did it well.
Yes.
Yeah, the workshop are really interesting. The subject, I was impressed when I read the program and I was like, woo! It's interesting, it's all things that, in my opinion, people like. Yes, so it's really cool to do all this thing in 1 month.
Yeah, the workshop were very interesting, so very well organized, like all the program. The monitors also, you know, they show you interest about it, and you can do lots of things in the workshop, and you can help lots of people there, and you can meet new friends there. And it's cool. They are very well organized, all the activities, so you can choose whatever you want to do that day, like soccer, war museum, or yoga. You can do lots of things here.
My favorite was the dance at Lago. It was really fun. It felt like everybody were together and there was no person like alone in their corner. So everybody was just having fun together and the dance was really my favorite moment.
Like myself, like more mature, like I discovered lots of new things and I can do here whatever I want to, you know, if I need to take the bus I can do it. It's very cool and I feel more mature in that way.
Yeah, me too. It's more about the adaptation, like to be in a family. Because me, we are four at my house, so I'm not used to have a person in my room. And at first I was alone and I didn't want a person, but it's the adaptation and now I'm really fine with this. And yeah, to live with another family and to adapt and take the bus to go where you want to go. So yeah, it's really about maturity and adaptation.
They treat me like another member of the family. They were great. We watch TV, we talk. It's perfect.
Yeah, I have the best family. It's no, it's really true. I like my family because yes, they are different, but I don't feel like different there. So they have a different way to live, but it's close to my house too. So I'm really happy with them. But yes, I feel lots of love, and they really want us to learn, and they really want us be happy. Just do it. Don't ask questions.
Yeah.
Me, it's my mother who said to me, oh, why you don't do this? I said, okay. But I didn't think about it. And I arrived here and I was like, okay, it started. Let's go.